Video, someone actually requested me to check out Beyonce Super Bowl 2013 halftime show, and the original video being the link description below if you guys want to check it out yourselves. I don't really listen to any of her songs that much, so I don't really know what songs she sings, so we're just gonna check it out. And if you're new, turn on the bell to be notified, subscribe, definitely be appreciated. To be, if you enjoy my channel, just click the subscribe button. It's very easy. And yeah, let's just check this out. The fire in the background representing her pose is really cool. That was really cool. The fire pose in the background. Damn. Wow. Guess her first performance is already good. Already really good. I like how the people dancing in the background on the stage is following her at the right time. Whenever she moves her hand and arms, they follow at the right time. Same moment. Super perfect. Mama, you have to love me, baby. I promise I'll set your heart. As I said, I don't really listen to any of her songs, so I don't know really the names of the songs she sings in this performance. But overall, the singing is really good though. Okay, now that's cool. The black screen is illuminating her movements. That's really cool. Hearing her singing in this performance is making me want to hear her songs, because she sings really well. Okay, now this is getting amazing. Wow, the fire really matches. Snap, the rest of the crew is coming to the stage. Okay, I've heard this song before. Okay, I think when I was... I heard this song from Alvin and Chipmunks, because this song sounds very familiar. I did hear this song from somewhere, maybe Alvin and the Chipmunks. But hearing her sing this song is beautiful. beautiful. Let me feel your energy. Okay, this song I definitely heard very similar when I was a child. But I don't know the song really. As I said, don't really listen to any of her songs that often. If you guys want me to check out her songs, comment down below what songs you guys want me to listen to. And I would definitely pick your guys' request if you guys comment first. Pretty nice to listen to. Okay, so the last two songs that she sang in this performance, I did hear that from somewhere when I was like many years ago. But if you guys want me to check out her songs, comment down below what songs you guys want me to check out. But overall, the performance was very well. I did enjoy it. And if you guys enjoyed my reaction, comment down below what you guys think of the performance yourselves and my thoughts and opinions. So yeah, subscribe if you're new, turn on the bell to be notified, definitely be appreciated. And yeah, if you're enjoying my content, yeah, just subscribe. It would definitely be appreciated. Yeah, catch you guys next time for another video. See ya.